Hello and welcome to another Getting Technical episode, episode 13, I think. It's 13 now. So what have I been doing? Well, if we look up, you'll see that that entire tower is now enclosed. So now if we go outside, you're going to see that the mob tower is completely enclosed, and I've also used some of the round kind of cool bricks there to kind of make it just nice looking. So there we go, the mob spawner is complete. Now you may also notice I've been doing a bit of gardening. I've got rid of loads of trees and everything else. So now I've got loads of wood materials because I was running pretty short. And I'm going to leave that for this video. I always seem to do wheat during the videos. So what are we going to do today? Let's have a look at the challenge list, as we haven't really taken a good look at it in a while. So we've done the wheat farm, we've done the mob spawner, we've made a diamond handsaw. So now we've got to make a condenser, have a better power source, have a stack of diamonds, build a quarry, make a swift wolf's rending gale, have a crystal chest, and create a sorting facility. Now, what I'm going to do today is a couple of things. I want to change this up here. I want to get rid of this and this. And I want to make this a bit nicer, because we made the diamond handsaw, but we didn't really get a time to use it. So let me just, maybe I can stick all this in here. Oh, didn't mean to get rid of those. That was a bit silly. Put those back and try and get rid of as much of this as possible. Just try and, no, we didn't have enough room. So we're going to have to make some, oh, it's okay, we've got some chests here. So, bung a couple down. It's going to be a bit awkward, but there we go. Chuck those in. So we've got loads of saplings and stuff. And what I've been doing with this wood is I've made loads of charcoal. Somewhere. They're all scattered around. And the charcoal's going to be used to make a dark matter. But even the amount of charcoal that I've got is going to make a tiny amount, so we're going to have to make something else. So today I'm going to make a condenser. But before that, if I go into here and I grab some stone brick and I grab some diamond handsaw, we're going to go over here and make some covers. So I'm going to pop that in and pop that in there. And let's just, how many should we make? Ooh, that was, I was expecting to just make one stack there, that was a bit of a mistake, but never mind. And we'll do all that, and we'll do all that. So now that we've got loads of covers. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take all this off here, and we'll reveal the cobble generator underneath. Now the reason I want to keep this covered is because of the lava at the top. A long while back when I first made this, before I moved it again, because you didn't actually see me move it because I did this between episodes, the lava actually managed to set fire to wood and managed to make the house catch on fire, which was not exactly what I wanted to happen. Woof, car, getting close to that lava there. I'd lose everything otherwise. So here we go, we've now got it all uncovered. So now all of this stuff here, because it's all red power, it can all share the same block as a panel. Or a cover, in fact, actually. So we're going to get a cover here, and we're going to start covering this up and making it nice and neat so we don't have that bulge in the floor. So pop that there, and then here we go. We're just going to do it all around, and there we go. Popping down. It's kind of awkward to build with covers, but it's okay. I'm used to it. I'm used to it by now, the amount of stuff that I've made. So there we go. That has now completely made so much improvement there. Boom. Brilliant. So we got this switch here. We can't really... I might be able to move the switch somewhere, but for now, to avoid confusion, it's going to stay there because I know it works there. And it's actually... I think it's actually... It's turned on, but I have completely filled it up with cobble. It makes it so fast that it's just impossible to really, you know. So... We've got these chests. We're going to take these chests down already. And we're going to move these chests over here. So now that we've got the room. Got a bit of lag. I'm not sure where this lag's coming from. So I apologise for this. So pop two chests there in the corner. And we'll dock all that stuff off. Get this stuff off here. And we use those other two chests to do another one here. Where we don't actually have anything. But if we just knock this out. There we go. We'll start chucking all this stuff in here. And again... So now what I'm doing for this is I'm holding shift, space, and click, and it's moving them all in one bulk, so it's a lot easier to move stuff instead of having to do it separately. But I'm going to do this bottom lot separately because I don't want to move my tools. So there we go, we completely tidied that up. Let's move that into there. And look how much bigger it is. Look how much nicer and bigger it is. So obviously we need to get that wood out again. We should actually, I'll make enough wood to, I'll have some wood somewhere. Enough wood so that we can make some steps. Oh, actually, we've got some wooden steps here. Perfect. So pop these down here. Like so. That's looking a bit awkward, but there we go. And we'll chop this one out as well. Brilliant. And there we go. We have our stairs in. This is getting a bit cramped, but we're going to sort this out. Doesn't matter. So let's make a condenser. So let's have a look at what it needs to make a condenser. We need an alchemical chest, which is made with a covalence dust of the blue, light, yellow, and green varieties. How do you make this? Diamond and coal? God, I hope that I've got enough. I don't think I'm actually going to have enough to make this, because I don't know. I got some more diamonds, but I can't remember how many I had. Just go have a look. I've got 8 diamonds. Yeah, that's... Let's see. We've got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4... 3, 2, wow, we're gonna have 2 left. Right, let's grab all this. Let's grab the coal. Should we have, there must be some coal. Okay, there's some coal. There's some diamond. And what else was it that we needed? We needed to make this one, which is cobblestone and charcoal, right? So we'll get some cobblestone and charcoal. Got some charcoal here. Got some cobblestone here. Let's make that. So there we have the first covalence dust. There we go. There we have 40. That's more than enough. And what was it? It was diamond and coal to make 40 of that. Now I've already got the other stuff. There we go. So we pop that into there. So what else do we need? We need diamond there, 2 stone, iron ingot, and a chest. So we go here, we should have, not sure if I've got any stone actually, I think I used it all making all the stone brick. So we may have to make some more of that. We take her chest, we've got diamonds, stone and iron ingot was the other one, wasn't it? So we go round, I think, iron ingots, where's my iron ingot gone? We're going to be making the sorter soon, I'm going to have to plan out this sort. Oh, I've got some stone, brilliant. Going to have to plan this out soon. Where could it be? Iron, that's refined iron, isn't it? I don't seem to have any iron. Where's all my iron gone? Look in here again. Right, the last one doesn't seem... Okay, let's type iron, and then we'll click on this little button here, and it will highlight wherever iron is. There we go, we've found it. That's a very useful tool, which is part of not enough items. So let's try and get rid of that. We have to click on kind of the little board around it. There we go. And let's type in chest, because we need to find this alchemical chest. Right, so we need stone on... Oh, we've only got the one stone. I didn't seem to think... Oh, there was just the one stone. Right, we'll pop this in. We'll stick a cobble into here. We'll make some stone. It shouldn't take very long. Some stone, iron ingot chest, and in the 3 with a diamond in the middle. So I don't actually know what the alchemical chest does, actually, thinking about it. So here we go, we've got our 2 stone. We'll have to see in a minute, we'll have to see if we can figure it out. Diamond, chest, covenant's dust, iron ingot, alchemical chest. So let's place this down, and let's see what the alchemical chest does. It looks to me as if it's just a normal chest, just a very large chest. So we'll knock that down and we'll see how to make our energy condenser. So we need to type in conden to get condenser. So it's diamond and obsidian. Now I may have to go and actually I've got all the cells somewhere to make the obsidian with. I'm just hoping that I've got enough lava. We only need 4. Where are the cells gone? I can never find anything. I really, 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 really need to get this sort of sorted. It's not in that one. There they are. They're there. And I don't seem to have any obsidian. Did I see any obsidian anywhere? I think the amount that I made was the perfect amount for the thing. So I don't think I actually have any. What we'll do is I'll do another check. Obsidian. Click that there. And we'll have another quick look, just in case, because I don't want to make more than I really have to. Oh, okay, so it seems that I do actually have to make them. So to make obsidian, we need, is it 2 water cells and 2 lava cells? And it's getting tonight, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to pop into bed, and then in the morning we're going to venture down to the old lava pool down the, down in the fields. Okay, here we are by the lava. Now, as you can tell from the last time I made obsidian, there's a lot of flowing lava which I can't actually pick up. So what I'm going to try and do here without dying is that, oh, it's kind of laggy in this lava area. I'm going to try and hold shift, and I'm going to try and collect this stuff in the middle here. So we got 1. Can we get it from there? 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, we need, if we need 4, there are 2, we need 6, 8, right, I think if we need 2, 4, I think 8 might be enough. I'll take 8, and we'll go to the water here, and we'll get some 8, we'll use it from this little water pool here by the little cow. He's having a bit of a chill, so we'll take that, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we can actually make this in here. So let's pop these larvae into here. Let's split this off equally. Let's split that off equally. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go, perfect. Brilliant. So now let's venture back and we're going to make the condenser. Now once we've got the condenser, we can try and chuck out the crap that I don't need. As it will, I can easily get it back. As long as I keep 1 of everything, I'll be able to get it back again. So, what do we need for the chest again? Just to remind ourselves, we need obsidian around the outside, diamond, and then the alchemical chest in the middle. So there we go, obsidian around outside, diamond, alchemical chest, and boom! Mission challenge complete! We now have the energy condenser. Now, I've been working out how much diamond I'll be able to make with all this cobble here in an energy condenser, and the answer is 3 diamonds. All of this cobble makes 3 diamonds. Yeah, I know, crazy. So that's just not going to happen. So that's why I've also got the scrap recycler on the list. But for now, we'll place this in this corner here. So now we go. We have these only have an EMC of not much at all, so we won't be using those. But let's put a diamond in there. And let's see what we can chuck in. We've got bone meal. I'm not sure if there is anything we can chuck in, actually. Wood. It's kind of all useful stuff. It's all very useful. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to find a use for this energy condenser. But for now, here, live in the corner. So that is it for this video. I've made the energy condenser. I've tidied this up. Just made a nice quick video there. So, if you've enjoyed the video, please let me know by rating, commenting, and subscribing. If you want to check me out on Twitter or Facebook to know about when videos get uploaded, because I know YouTube can be a bit buggy sometimes, you can find the links to those in the description below. But until next time, thank you for watching, and goodbye.